cat, folks. Did he catch it? Did Nature Cat make the cat? Do you believe in miracles, people? You should. Nature Cat caught it. Nature Cat caught it.
Yes, yes.
Well, what is it? What's the clue?
I don't know.
What? It looks like a seed.
A seed, huh? Where would our thrower find so many of these? And why would they throw them at us?
Okay, we know some plants have ways to get their seeds to new growing places. Sometimes wind carries them. But these seeds don't look like the wind could carry them.
And there's no wind today.
But you know, animals can also carry seeds.
Oh, yeah, I remember. I was the one carrying all of them. Remember last season, episode 110A, Traveling Seeds? I mean, it's still on my DVR.
Well, none of us carry these seeds here, I guarantee.
Hey there, little seed-flattened pea thingy. It's me, Hal. Quick question. Why is someone throwing you at us?
Hey, guys! I think I found something. These little discs might be seeds from a wisteria vine.
A seed from a wisteria vine?
Oh, okay, sure. Yeah, a wisteria vine seed makes all the sense in the world. Yeah, a wisteria vine. Of course. But just one teeny tiny question. What is a wisteria vine, please?
I have no idea.
This.
Oh, these vines. Vines. I see vines. Vines. Are these wisteria vines?
The leaves look the same. Leaves, pods, seeds. Man, oh, man. We're standing in a tunnel of wisteria vines.
This is all so very curious and so very mysterious. One, we have the wisteria vines here. Two, we have wisteria seeds being thrown at us. Thrice. Who could be throwing these wisteria seeds from these wisteria vines? If only we could see what is going on in this wisteria tunnel.
Nature Cat, turn around.
Are you sure? Do I have to?
Look up, Nature Cat.
Whoa!
Hey, guys, check this out. I got it on video. Whoa, look at that. A plant pod that shoots out its seed.
Totally blown my mind, man. What a way for a seed to travel.
Nature is crazy!
Now that's amazing!
Whoa, did you see how far that seed traveled? Go on, little seed, and do your growing thing. Stay safe and send a postcard.
Wow. Last year, the wisteria vines must have shot out a seed over here, and this year it's grown into a plant. They grow up so fast.
Well, we found our culprit. Tis only an exploding sea pod, scaring our precious Daisy and our new fine friend Big Sad, and to be honest, scaring me probably the most.
Now I can bring Granny the jumbo carrot muffins made with love.
And I can bring my Granny the hamburger muffins, also made with love.
Yes, yes, the mystery is solved. Now let's get the muffins to Granny. Muffins made with true love. Yum, yum.
Tell me, folks, how does it feel to finally get to Granny's?
Oh, feels great, Hal. We had a game plan and we stuck to it. I'd like to give a shout out to Big Sad Wolf for really helping us out.
This is Hal the Dog enjoying some jumbo carrot muffins made with true love. Until next time, I'll probably just stand right here.